Got it.
Yeah, I'm broadcasting that match again. Hey, you should broadcast your match. You should broadcast your match. You should broadcast your match. That's what I'm doing right now. Say you should broadcast your match. You press the share button, and then it tells you all this stuff. It's gonna take forever though, but if you guys want to. But all you have to do is sign in. Oh, the pizza squad. Pretty scary. Yeah, I'm playing right now online. The ultimate team.
Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Let's see if they can.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Don't always see it these days. Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see because
he's hit it hard and true. The goalkeeper doesn't have to move.
I thought that banger. I won't count.
He's got that. You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
I love being offside trap. So easy.
It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. And shoots! Oh. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Vela. Attacking well here. It could be a chance. Oh, great work by the keeper. Here's the cross. He's a great footballer. That is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Now, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. On to the attack now. And it's played to Fernando Torres. Chance from the pass. The score!
Let's go.
And no wonder they celebrate. That is the equaliser.
Scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Already?
Bueno. Strong tackle to break up the play. Here's a chance to attack.
Wow.
well saved. And he gets it back. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. To the defenders of the away team here, get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line. The shot's on! Oh, he's failed to hit the target. Aguilar. Good work by the goalkeeper. What he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Fernando Torres. Now the shot! Out in front of goal.
You're kidding me.
It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away.
Yes.
Well, he could go for goal from here. Bueno. Bueno. Guardado. Bueno.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
They've opened them up here. Very good stop there. I think he stopped that. And there's the goal. That was a truly fabulous goal.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
Off we go again. 2-1. Chance to
I got to lay ever.
Vela, great stop. Can't get it away. Corner again. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Carvajal. Moreno. Fernando Torres. Too early, offside. And this is the start of the second half. is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Things are going well. Andres Guardado. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
He can hit it here.
What a fine save. No nonsense defending from him. And it's going to be his throw here. Equalising goal. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Torres. There we go, baby. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Good forward play from them. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Villa. He's presented the ball to the opposition. Hector Herrera. David Villa.
Oh.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
They've opened them up here. Struck the post here.
Well, that's a good block.
I'm kidding you.
Carlos Vela.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
And the cross comes in now.
He's got his fist to it.
Out of play for a throw. Carvajal. Villa.
Goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the mid.
Shots on here.
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Aguilar. Javier Hernandez. Herrera. Attacking now.
Oh, no, I do.
Can he do it?
He's made the save. Keeping the move going.
And shoots!
Excellent block there. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So Just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. This incident,
yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
That will be a goal kick. Chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Hernandez. Oh, it's the post!
Oh my God.
Minutes left, that's added time. Bueno. Herrera.
Let's go.
That is the final whistle. First game of the season.
What a jam. Time left.
when I saw you in the dream, right? I want to call you. I kind of feel then I can't.
Hey, came at A-Dot after this, Alex. Wants to play. Yeah, he's a beast. Who's good? Should play him, Alec. I'm down. I'm gonna finish this match right now and then play. Oh, cool. Remember to get our counter-attacking. I love counter-attacks. Oh, fuck, that's a good-ass one. Oh, my God.
Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Over.
Yeah, and what a start that would be, and I just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Cario Bravo starts in goal. Adriano starts with Montoya as the fullbacks. Christian Atsu plays. The shot's on! Oh, he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move.
Yeah, I left the focus. Alex made it.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. But early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Yeah.
Bruno. That's an easy interception. Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Yeah, I think that's more lethal.
Could be dangerous. Fernando Torres.
Oh.
Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Yeah.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Villa. Bueno. That will help ease the pressure. First touch was poor. And it's played to Fernando Torres. Cut out the pass. David Villa.
Oh, let's go. Let's go.
And it's played to Fernando Torres. He slid in for the tackle.
No.
He's shot off now. He's kept it out.
Counterattack, baby. Oh.
Shots on here. What a fine save. Oh.
That was trash.
Good forward play from them. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. His man. And here's the shot. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Yeah,
difficult tackle. David Villa. Was good progress with this attack.
Oh, yes. Cut in.
He's going to try it. That's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. That's a nice challenge. What will the ref do? And he's made the save. It was a pretty comfortable one. Free kick against Javier Mascherano. Carvajal.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Well, he must have heard us up here. He's certainly prepared the damage. Inigo Martinez. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Carvajal. That will be offside. Flag went up. Adriano. Villa. Good tackle. Carlos Vela. Bueno. And he could get away here. Fernando Torres! Terrific stop. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Real good contest between these two. Referee's pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a... Oh, well saved! Corner given. Didn't get into the danger area. Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Hey.
Fernando Torres! And it's in the net for the goal!
You are such a pussy.
This is high class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Dani Parejo. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here is...
You're a beast.
So, the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway. He slid in for the tackle. Vela. Oh, he's through. Cut off. Oh, great work by the keeper. Yeah. And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
Omar's good because two tickets. One.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. There's the ball in. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. He's got his shot off now. That's a fine tackle. Carlos Vela. That's a good... They've opened them up here. Very good stop here.
Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if it carries on like this.
There is some backup for him in this position. Chance! Great save!
Oh, no.
By a diving goalkeeper. Space for the shot. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Oh, that should be a penalty. It is. That is the referee's call here. It's a big one. I think it's a correct one. It's red and a penalty.
Yeah, I think we've all agree with that decision, Martin.
That's an excellent penalty.
Strode up to the ball and stroked it home to the keeper's left.
Well, we restart the game 2-1. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Rodrigo. There's good progress with this attack. Nice move to get away from the defender. The shot's on! Straight at the keeper. That's another turnover here. Now Torres. Adriano. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Excellent interception.
All right.
Preston won the ball well forward. The shot at full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. That's gone behind for a corner. And here's the header. Woo! The goal.
The way he's moved on to that ball, you just knew he was going to score with that header. Really good take.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Played to Fernando Torres. Not able to dwell on the ball for very long here. And now the shot! He's kept it out. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Javier Mascherano. He's seen a pass, cut it out.
Yeah.
And in the wing area now can maybe attack. Torres. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Yeah.
Good distance to the clearance then. Bueno. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Carlos Vela. Bueno. Villa. Adriano. Rodrigo. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Well, they've hammered home their advantage here, haven't they, numerically, and now they've got the goal that that superiority suggested they would get.
Yeah, they've played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide, got their reward.
Well, it flew in just under the crossbar.
Yeah, I think he thought for a moment there it was going to actually hit the bar, but no, he's got a goal and it's a good one.
That's the way to win the ball back. Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go. Free kick in these closing minutes. Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. Shots on here. He's gone.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens. Not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. Trying to pass it through, and the interception is absolutely... This could be a chance. Up to the attack. Still trying to get the... Cut off! The bar's still shaking. The very best time to get in front with a goal this late in the game. It had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that. 4-3, we finished here as the final whistle goes.